always wondered why nobody did it before me. I mean, all those comic books, movies, TV shows. You'd think the one eccentric loner would have made himself a costume. I mean, is everyday life really so exciting? Are schools and offices so thrilling that I'm the only one who ever fantasized about this? Come on, be honest with yourself. At some point in our lives, we all wanted to be a superhero. That's not me, by the way. That's some Armenian guy with a history of mental health problems. That's me.
How come nobody's ever tried to be a superhero?
Dude, if anybody did it in real life, they'd get their ass kicked. They'd be dead in, like, a day.
Comic books had it wrong. You don't need a power to be a superhero.
Oh, yeah. Didn't see that, did ya?
Who are you? I'm Kick-Ass.
So you wanna play?